This is hour two of this classic countdown, rewinding the best of August 1974. Baby by the British studio group First Class, the number 13 record of August 1974. That month, after briefly considering Republican National Committee Chairman George Bush, President Ford chose former New York Governor Nelson Rockefeller to be his VP. Rocky was confirmed by Congress in December of 74. The Righteous Brothers in Chicago were just ahead in the countdown. And here were the Commodores in the number 12 slot with the jamming instrumental Machine Gun. Righteous Brothers, Bill Medley and Bobby Hatfield, and the number 11 record of August 74, Rock and Roll Heaven. Some of the popular movies that month were Harry and Tonto with Art Carney, Richard Dreyfuss in The Apprenticeship of Duddy Kravitz, Bank Shot with George C. Scott, and Death Wish starring Charles Bronson.
What do we got?
We got a corpse down here, one bullet hole in his chest.
You got a make on the dead man?
Yeah, his name is Thomas Leroy Marston. He had a parole card. We got a radio check on that. He served 42 months for grand larceny. What would you say if I suggested that he tried a heist? He got shot for his trouble.
And our countdown continues with Chicago in the number 10 slot. Here's Call on Me.
Bartley counts them down Sunday nights on the Classic Countdown.
Please come to Boston for the springtime. I'm staying here with some friends and they've got lots of room. And you can sell your paintings on the sidewalk. Buy a cafe where I hope to be working soon. Please come to Boston, she said no. Would you come home to me? And she said, hey, rambling boy, now won't you settle down? Boston ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Please come to Denver with the snowfall. We'll move up into the mountains so far that we can't be found. And throw I love you echoes down the canyons. And they lie awake at night until they come back around. Please come to Denver, she said no. Boy, would you come home? She said, hey, rambling boy, why don't you settle down? Denver ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. 'Cause I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Now this drifter's world goes round and round, and I doubt that it's ever gonna stop. But of all the dreams I've lost or found, and all that I ain't got, I still need to lean to somebody I can sing to. Please come to L.A. to live forever. California life alone is just too hard to build. I live in a house that looks out over the ocean. And there's some stars that fell from the sky and living up on the hill. Please come to L.A., she just said no. Boy, won't you come home to me? She said, hey, rambling boy, why don't you settle down? L.A. can't be your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. No, no, I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee.
Dave Loggins, Please Come to Boston at number 9 in our August 1974 countdown. Tennis superstars Jimmy Connors and Billie Jean King were on their way to singles championships at the U.S. Open. It was the last year the tournament was played on grass at Forest Hills. Let's get back to the countdown with the number 8 record of August 74, Ricky Don't Lose That Number by Steely Dan.
We hear you're leaving, that's all. Just begun. I guess you kinda scared yourself. You turn and run. But if you have a change of heart, Ricky, don't.
Back now to August 1974. Here's John Denver with Annie's song.
You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your life, let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside you, let me always be with you. Come let me love you, come love me.
Like a
sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again.
Danny's Song by John Denver, the number 7 record of August 1974, when the U.S. ambassador to Cyprus, Roger Davies, was shot to death during a protest at the American Embassy in Nicosia. And now here's Rufus with the number 6 countdown record of August 74, Tell Me Something Good.
Too late to save myself. chance and changed you in your life. But you misread my meaning when I met you. Close the door.
Somber, Elton John, Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. That's the number five record in our salute to August 1974. The TV networks were busy promoting their new fall shows, which included Kolchak the Night Stalker, Chico and the Man, The Rockford Files, and Rhoda.
This is the first time in 22 years you've ever cooked for me.
Well, that's why you're here. In my lifetime, you must have cooked 10,000 meals for me. I figured I'd make you dinner and we'd be even.
Now, back to the countdown with Roberta Flack at number four.
Strolling in the park, ooh, that's the time. I feel like making
heat of a summer night in the land of the dollar bill, when the town of Chicago died and they talk about it still. When a man named Al Capone tried to make that town his own, and he called his gang to war with the forces of the law, I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night she died.
heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died. Brother, what a night the people saw. Brother, what a night the people saw. Yes, indeed. And the sound of the battle rang through the streets of the old East Side till the last of the hoodlum gang surrendered up or died. They were shouting in the street and the sound of running feet. And I asked someone who said about 100 cops a day. I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died. Brother, what a night it really was. Brother, what a thought it really was. Glory be. I heard my mama cry. Yes, indeed. Then there was no sound at all but the clock upon the wall. Then the door burst open wide and my daddy stepped inside. And he kissed my mama's face and he brushed her tears away. The night Chicago died. Yes, indeed. The night Chicago died. The night Chicago died. Brother, what a night it really was. Brother, what a fight it really was. Glory be. The night Chicago died.
If you went to the store to buy a couple 45s in August 1974, these are the records you were flipping through. That's Paper Lace in the number three countdown slot, The Night Chicago Died. The best-selling albums that month included Band on the Run by Paul McCartney and Wings, Elton John's Caribou, 461 Ocean Boulevard by Eric Clapton, Gordon Lightfoot's Sundown, and Fulfilling This First Finale by Stevie Wonder. Now with the number two single of August 74, here's Paul Anka.
Having my baby, what a lovely way of saying how much you love me. Having my baby, what a lovely way of saying what you're thinking of me. I can see it, your face is glowing. I can see it in your eyes, I'm happy and you're having my baby. You're the woman I love, and I love what it's doing to you. Having my baby. You're a woman in love, and I love what's going through you. The need inside you, I see it showing. Oh, the seed inside you, baby. Do you feel it? Having
Alenka from August 1974. This is Dick Bartley. Let's bring you up to speed with a quick recap. So far in the top 10, we've heard from Chicago, Dave Loggins, Steely Dan, John Denver, Elton John, Roberta Flack, Paper Lace, and Paul Anka. Welcome back to August 1974 and the rockin' number one record in our top 20 countdown of rock, pop, and soul. Here's Eric Clapton.
I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot the deputy. All around my hometown, they're trying to track me down. They say
I swear it.